finding the defense failed to raise reasonable doubts against the prosecution's case.
The two women who were jointly charged with trafficking in 212.7 grams of heroin and 82.2 grams in the fintech hub view tower of the Nankado case, all general sanctions in North Carolina on 18 December 2016. They were charged under Section 13B, Subsection 1, Subsection A of the Dangerous Drugs Act 1952, which provides the mandatory death sentence upon conviction. Prosecution was conducted by Deputy Public Prosecutor Yasin Sabiram Sime Yandin, while Zawain Emil Israhira were represented by lawyers V. Partiban and Simon Murali. Two members of the family were slashed and stabbed with a machete by a neighbor who was believed to be hallucinating at Freda Kota Blanco's South in Jalanto at about 11:40 p.m. last night. Transit police chief superintendent Nazan Hassan said the incident occurred when the 32-year-old suspect called one of the victims out of their house. The victim, Nur Alain Zainal Abidin, who was watching television at the time, went outside and was slashed by the suspect. Superintendent Hassan said the suspect then went inside the house before slashing Nur Alain's knees. Nur Shafatullah Hasbullah, who was getting ready to speak in the living room with her mother, Marzatu Atmarani. As Marzatu Atmarani screamed for help, her father, Zainal Abidin Omar, who was in the room, rushed out into the living room before they stabbed by the suspect in his stomach several times. All the children were rushed to Dinnerville Hospital for immediate treatment. Superintendent Nazan said this is structural and visceral mental illness was obtained in possession of a 40-centimeter machete believed to have been used in the incident. The case was investigated under Section 326 of the Penal Code, which provides for a maximum jail sentence of up to 20 years and imprisonment. The government accused of trying to revive the defunct Liberation Tigers of Tamil Nadu and LTTE.